Hello everyone, welcome back to Ogopo, I'm Ogo, and this is another episode of Shadow Warrior 2. And yeah, this time we're gonna start this mission.
I have dispatched scouts across the breadth of Onishima. Kamiko's body will be found. In the meantime, there is something I need you to do.
Oh, now we're favor buddies. Did I miss something?
This benefits you as much as me. It simply won't do if we save the universe minutes after my sister destroys it.
You have a point.
Have you noticed all the crude in the forest?
It's been around since the collision.
Not at this volume. In the past few weeks, Amiona's priests have been conjuring it everywhere they can. I think they are trying to destabilize the gates.
Maybe someone just did a shitty job sealing the gates.
The seal would have held if you hadn't meddled in affairs beyond your station.
It was in the service of kicking your ass. I think history will forgive me.
We'll have to see about that. Amiona's high priest is out in the forest spawning ooze.
Is that a euphemism?
Go and stop him, you idiot!
So, let's do this one. Stop the ooze. We'll just write the name down.
Hey, I just wanted to say I really appreciate everything you're doing.
What? Whoa. Are you? You're thanking me.
Shut up. You know how I feel about the way you conduct yourself, but that doesn't mean you haven't done a lot for me.
Well, that's very sweet.
There is one thing I wanted to bring up.
What I do now?
When you and Mezu were talking about putting me back in my body, he mentioned using my soul to reseal the gate.
Yes. He did.
Well, did it sound to you like using meant using up?
You know, I figured you're his daughter, so you couldn't have been sure. But it's messy, so... Yeah, I wouldn't put something like that past him.
I have a feeling I might need your help. Can I count on you?
Sure thing. Once we get your soul back in your body, kick his ass and get out of here. I mean, shit, come this far. What's one more class with an immortal being from another dimension?
Bruce says dressing like a nun is just a matter of getting back into habit. Oh man. Collect the soul. Oh, I need to collect from two of them, okay? Oh, there is something here. Thank you. For every complex problem, there's an answer that is clear, simple, and wrong. Nice. Unlock the gate. Okay. Let's wait a second. Why? I wanted to hear that.
Shit. Where'd she find this guy? Hey, Sparky.
Okay. I'm missing a bit. I want to activate the shadow state. Getting on my nerves. Everybody else is already taken. Yeah. Is there... Ah. Did hear something. Good. Well, then now let's go back and speak to Mizu.
Something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life. If we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is... the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together. Bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning. Devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this,
oh,
there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.
Okay, so do everything else first. Get Shibun. Okay, so everything else first. It's fine. Ah, a lot of missions there. Did we... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Oh yeah, we did unlock you. Okay, then... let's go... Oh! I have like... do you want to auto-regenerate health? Less penalties for dying? Second chance? Swordmaster? I'm still not using that. Don't using the chi blast anymore. Maybe two here. Just because I don't know what else to spend. So, now This means we will do... I guess you're number one?
Yeah.
Trials of Purification 2. And afterwards, I will go into Tea Party.
Pull yourself together, man.
Yes, please. It's only this two left.
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
Nice. So that's the one, and also I do have, like, I think, what was it, Tea Party? Yeah, let's start the Tea Party. So I will do everything I can now before I start the next story mission, since he even said, well, once we start this, we can't go back. Yeah, thanks for the tip, man. Steal the tea from the cauldrons, and there are six. Okay. Lay of Death. Well, I guess I'm playing multiple games now where I can say that. And if you want to know about what I mean, watch my Party King Inquisitor playthrough. You will know. Dead already? That was fast. Hello, little Jack Z. Oop, there were like two? Was just money. Yes, well, which was money too. Okay, well, it is what it is. Oh, crap. Okay. It's a shaman after all. So killing it is something I gotta do somehow. Yeah, I know.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look like.
Good. Oh, well, wrong direction. Totally full. I'm not caring. I know what. Let's have some fun with this. Ah, there it is. Like, huh? Has to be here. But where? So, I don't think that most of the stuff will be better than what I have, but... maybe I will take a look at all of it when I get to another power spike. Sorry. Difficulty spike, where it's suddenly like, ugh, I'm dying all the time, what the fuck is happening? Which is not the problem I'm having right now. Perhaps in video game factories and not sent. I like that one. Trapped in the video game factory, do not send help. Oh, that's awesome. I like that one. It cracks me up a bit. I'm sorry, guys. I know it's not the most, elite of jokes, as they say, maybe. It's just fun. Really? That it? Oh, go, explode. Yeah, come, explode. Thank you for exploding. Oh man. 18 minutes in only? You know what? Whoa. Because of... Yeah, let's do Missing Yakuza. The only reason why I take Missing Yakuza over the others is its name isn't so long and I have to think about the length of the episodes on YouTube. Kill all of the kidnappers. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, you're not a kidnapper. Know that. Die, all of you.
Like this is in your lifetime.
just trying to get as much stuff as I can. So you want me to go here? Nice, okay. Awesome. Yeah, then let's... I'll try to follow the way. Where is... Ah! Overlooked you. Sorry, bro. Yakuza one cut? Oh, it's an old, disgusting game. Better don't look it up, believe me. But I haven't, but yeah, I don't think that's one for most people. Here, okay. There. Nice. Okay, now you want me to go out? Oh, out and no, not up. Here. Oh. Okay. Now where? Okay. What the? Pressed exit exactly the right moment. Oh well, not too much to be honest. Let's have some fun.
Hold yourself together, man.
It does, so... Do you wanna go next? Ah!
Thank you.
I'm supposed to... Oh! Of course. You can see the stairs though. Well, at least there is someone to save, that's fine. Blow me? Okay. So it's three more kidnapped guys and
nine more enemies.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
Too often on this map, so it's still quite a new thing for me.
Looks like this isn't your money.
How am I? Dang it. There. Oh, okay. I'm looking at the minimap while running now. Well, at least we finished something more else. Good. I had to get him out anyway. I made it bigger so that I can see it better. Oh, below me. So it's nice. Where the heck is? Okay. Awesome. So now let's finish this. And yeah, in the next one, we're going for whom the belly tolls and other ones. I want to thank you guys very much for watching, and hope to see you again in the next episode of Ogopore. Bye bye.